Montana State linebacker Koni Dole is off the Bobcats roster. Dole, a junior, has an amputated right leg. In 2012, he suffered a compound fracture that caused him to amputate below the knee. The reason for his departure has yet to be released. However, the mood inside the Bobcats camp is that if Dole wants to return to the team, he can.